is your prophecy?
Oedipus, your prophecy is a very strange one. It says you will murder your father and then marry your mother. Have fun with that one.
Whoa, that's disgusting. Are you serious?
Yep, and there is no way you can avoid it.
Yo, not today. I'm not feeling it.
Who do you think you are?
You can't disrespect us like that.
YOLO.
Guys, we just got raided by a big group of people and everyone died, including the king. It was so horrendous. I was the only person that survived.
That's horrible.
I know.
Go get some sleep, honey. You need it. Go.
Okay.
Hi, welcome to California Adventures. You look pretty smart. Would you like to help us with a riddle?
Anybody got time for that?
Wait, it's really hard and we can't seem to figure it out.
Paul. I'm not in the mood. We'll try it.
Okay. So he asks, what mouse walks on 2 feet? We're pretty sure it's Mickey Mouse. But then he says, what duck walks on 2 feet?
Okay, I have an answer. So what do I get in return?
Our king just said he could be our new king.
What does a queen look like?
Someone go get Jocasta.
Shug it! I thought to end.
This man can solve the riddle. I told.
Wait, will you please marry me? What's your name?
My name is Oedipus. I just came from this way.
Okay, let's go solve that riddle right now.
Okay, where's that?
Follow me. Let's go.
So you're here to solve the riddle?
Yes, sir. I believe I have the answer.
What mouse walks on 2 feet?
Mickey Mouse.
Very good. Now for the tough one. What duck walks on 2 feet?
Donald Duck!
That is correct, but not the answer I'm looking for.
He always says that.
Oedipus, I see you didn't answer that one. Do you have a different answer?
Yes, I do. But first of all, how do you know my name?
That is unimportant. You have 5 seconds to give me an answer. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay. The answer is...
What?
All ducks.
Correct. Ding.
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 for you.
Yeah?
Your father died last night.
Yes!
No, your father died last night.
Well, see, you don't understand. My prophecy just said that I'm supposed to kill my father, and I'm supposed to marry my mother. But which is wrong, because I didn't kill my father, because my father died last night, and I'm married to the most beautiful woman, Picasso.
You're adopted.
What?
You're adopted!
How do you know?
Wait, what's your prophecy again?
To kill my father and marry my mother.
That's strange. My son had the same one.
Wow, who thought there'd be two of us?
So cool. Oedipus.
I am your mother.
No! No!
It's true. I sent you to the Esplanade to be killed, but Mr. Messenger Boy didn't do it.
Sorry. I just couldn't do it. Listen, babe, honeycut, mom, mother, whatever you are, you want to kill me?
I only did it for the good of you. I didn't want my son to be killing his father and marrying me.
Wait, but I snuck you on a UPS truck. You went to Disneyland?
I left Disneyland to avoid my prophecy, but I helped it come true.
Pretty much.
Well, Mom, I guess I have to divorce you. Huh?
I can't live with myself. I married my own son. There's only one way to do this. I'm gonna have to kill myself by torture. It's a world of